वेलकम बैक। नाउ विल सी एसक्यूएल फाइल। एसक्यूएल फाइल क्लॉज कैन बी यूज्ड विद ओनली द IMPDP कमांड एंड इट कंटेन्स ऑल द DDL स्टेटमेंट्स। सो इन प्रीवियस सेशन आई एक्सपोर्टेड यू टू स्कीमा वेयर टू टेबल्स हैव बीन एक्सपोर्टेड। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू परफॉर्म IMPDP क्लॉज। So this is my another database. Here I am going to perform IMPDP. So here I need to check what was my dump file. My dump file was u2.dmp and the username, okay, I'm going to keep the same username, that is system and manager. Directory is equal to data underscore pump underscore dir, and here I'm going to write sql file is equal to sql1.sql. So the moment I write sql file, my data will not be exported. On the contrary, one SQL file will be generated and all the DDL statement will be captured in this file. Now here if I go inside the path, that is my path, so here I can see my SQL file is generated and I can see all the DDL statement. So when we perform IMPDP command, these DDL statement will be fired. So if you are using SQL file clause, so actual import will not be performed, only it creates a file which captures all the DDL statement. So in this way we can see what will be happen if I perform the import job.